Brain freeze!
Do you ever think about how your brain works? Billions of neurons, wearing not a tie or a shirt, never taking time off, whether you're asleep or awake. Always open like a leak channel, that's the one with no gate.
Sodium moves in, while potassium moves out. Membrane potential reaching threshold is what it's all about. Initiation at the hillock, an action potential begins. All or none, principle, same amplitude till the end.
Sodium channel activation, rapid depolarization. Positive feedback, lend the perfect explanation.
I know it doesn't sound as fun, but don't forget about potassium. When a positive leaves a cell, we see a repolarization.
Jumping from node to node, traveling myelin sheath to sheath. At the end of the axon, the terminal is what we'll reach.
Unidirectional propagation, yeah, it's a one-way street. They're going back the other way. Absolute refractory period is what you'll meet.
Some people may say that you can't fire again. Hold that thought and I'll introduce you to a friend. Oh wait, did I say friend?
What she meant was relative. A second refractory period overcome by a larger stimulus.
Once it's reached the terminal button, the job isn't done yet. Released neurotransmitter must travel across the synaptic cleft.
Postsynaptic dendrites are its target destination. In hopes of carrying this message to you,
enjoy neurocommunication!